Hey, if you want to change name of your JBL Tune 450 or 460, first of all you have to be connected with your smartphone and then open the Bluetooth settings. Next you have to click on the settings icon in the Bluetooth settings and tap on this pencil icon in the right upper corner or take a look for the left bottom corner, it depends on the smartphone model. So click on it and now you can give it a custom name. And tap rename to confirm. Right now, please subscribe to my channel, and that's all. Bye bye.